Hello friends, I am Ashwani Bonde, student of B.Sc 5th Sem, Autonomous PG College, Chhindwara. This is Hayes Bridge. Our object is to calculate the self-inductance of coil using Hayes Bridge. It works on the principle of Wheatstone's Bridge. As Wheatstone Bridge is used to calculate the unknown resistance and Hayes Bridge is used to calculate the self-inductance of a coil. Now have a look on circuit diagram. This is our circuit diagram. Here we can see in arm AB, the capacitance C is connected and the resistance P is connected in arm AB, which is fixed resistance. Its value is 1000 ohm. In arm BC, resistance Q is connected. Q gives variable resistance. The coil L is connected between arms CD and we have to calculate the self-inductance of this coil L. And in arm AD, the resistance R is connected. This resistance is also a variable resistance and this is supply. Now have a look on this apparatus. This is input and we will get output with the help of digital null detector. This is capacitance C. Its values lies between 0.01 microfarad and 0.02 microfarad. This is variable resistance Q and this is variable resistance R. Now we start the experiment. Connect the positive terminal of input with the positive terminal of digital null detector. Connect the negative terminal of input with the negative terminal of digital null detector. Now switch on the supply. Set the capacitance at 0.01 microfarad. Now set the resistance Q at 500 ohm. Now set the resistance R to a value at which the digital null detector shows minimum reading, which lies between 0.01 and 0.2. Set the resistance dial to get minimum value in digital null detector. Here we can see there is a little change in digital null detector. So I goes to the next dial. Similarly, in this dial, there is a little change in digital null detector. So, I goes to the next dial. Here, we can see that we get minimum value of digital null detector at 200 kilo ohm. Similarly, repeat this process. In which the value of Q is fixed at 500 ohm and the value of capacitance at 0.02 microfarad. And then repeat this process for 1000 ohm. We will set this dial at 1000 ohm and capacitance at 0.01 microfarad and check the value of digital null detector to be minimum. Similarly, we can calculate for capacitance at 0.02 microfarad. Now have a look on observation. We can calculate the value of self-inductance of a coil with the help of this formula. L equal to Q, R and C. The value of Q is 500 ohm. The value of resistance R is 200 kilo ohm. That is 200 into 10 to the power 3 ohm. The value of capacitance is 0.01 microfarad. Which is equal to 0.01 into 10 to the power minus 3 farad. The value of inductance can be calculated with the help of this formula and we can see that we will get the value of self-inductance is 1 Henry. Similarly, for 1000 ohm, we can calculate the value of self-inductance. Similarly, for 500 ohm and capacitance at 0.02 microfarad, we can calculate the value of inductance and for Q at 1000 ohm and C at 0.02 microfarad, the value of self-inductance is 1 Henry. We observe that the value of self-inductance remains 1 Henry. Here, our practical is completed. Thank you.